Hi, I'm Anna with Procom, and my tip is about dates and your resume. When writing your resume, make sure to include your previous experience in reverse chronological order and highlight the length of your employment by listing the exact months and years. When you don't include months and years in your resume, it won't properly convey your total amount of experience, and you don't want to leave the reviewer making his or her own assumptions. To learn about our job opportunities, click the link.